So this is Esther. She is 3 weeks and 2 days old. And this is Pollock. This child is perfectly fine. She has been fed, changed, burped. I took off her warm clothes with warm out. I put on cooler clothes so she can feel more refreshed since it's warm today. I've swaddled her, I've unswaddled her, I've re-nursed her, I've burped her, I've put her in her bassinet, I rocked her. I saved that for nighttime. We've tried the crib, we did the mobile, changed her a few times, and this is the definition of colic. My child, Esther Rose, is perfectly fine. She is a strong, healthy baby. She's very feisty. And the one thing she fights is sleep. But generally everything besides nursing. Nursing is life. It doesn't matter what's going on. She could be totally full, but she just wants to be literally attached to me all the time. So one day, she's a teenager, she's trying to leave. I will remind her of these moments where she just did not want to be put down. But besides being held all the time, it doesn't matter. She'll still scream. She's gone on a nice walk, 2 walks today in her stroller. We hung out outside while the dogs played. She really enjoyed the sunshine. She actually preferred to be put in the sun than be put in the shade. So yeah, this is Esther. She is fine. So if you hear lots of crying, no, that's just because she likes to cry. There is nothing wrong with her. Right, baby? Look at her. Mm-hmm. Now that I'm recording, now you're quiet. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You're looking straight at me like, why? Why, Mom? You know why. Because one day I'm going to show you this. Mm-hmm. All right. This is the one apparatus that usually gets her to fall asleep. But I don't want her to sleep all the time if she doesn't have to. You know, she's not really sleepy. All right, everyone, this is Esther, hanging out, in her swing, relaxing, no longer crying because I'm recording, and she knows she's being watched. I love you, baby girl. Mm-hmm. Love you so, so much. With all my heart. Mwah. Bye, everyone.